EA Sports.
G'day and welcome. This is one of the most feared snakes on the face of the earth.
Woo! Foothead comments, he is a bad player, why this card? 89 free kick is a joke. Flashback to when he actually had a back? What's happening, boys, and welcome to the 90 rated Demi Payet flashback card episodia. Just dropped 5 minutes ago, 90 rated Demi Payet, about 3 hours ago. Can you tell that I haven't had any coffee yet today? You guys would have seen my gold one and foot champs rewards on Zway to Glory episode number 49 a few hours ago. And now we thought something was coming. I thought maybe flashback Robin or flashback Robin or Ribbery. But we will take a cheeky Demi Payet. Liga 1 does not often get love when it comes to these flashback cards. But we do get Demi Payet, who I think is still wearing his West Ham kit in this profile pick. And he doesn't seem to have gotten a dynamic pick. And then what else? I am French. By the way, I am French is probably fapping out right now. Fun fact, this guy still has his West Ham shirt on his Starhead pick. Flashback enough. Obviously played for West Ham, banged in 11 goals for them, played well, and not well enough. Had that very tumultuous transfer. When was it? 2014? 2015? Was it that long ago already that happened? 250,000 coins. It just dropped. 250,000 coins. I mean, look, he's French. Liga 1, in my opinion, is maybe the fourth or fifth best league in FIFA. But he is French, so you can link him into pretty much, there's a lot of versatility with his card. If you wanted to get him in a Premier League side, if you wanted to get him, well, now Kondogbia's, by the way, Kondogbia's road to the final card is now no longer French. I think it's Democratic Republic of Congo, or the Central Republic of Congo. So that card just made a, just took a massive, massive hit, in terms of being linkable, and actually might affect the linkability of this Demi Payet, because that's a card, you know, Dembele, and then Benzema, and maybe even Griezmann up top. Payet is a guy that you would probably think about wiggling into a Liga Santander side. But 250,000 coins, good, you know, above average, very good league, very good nationality, and some decent packs as well. So we've got those packs we're going to open up at the end of the epi. Again, I'm going to stress it. We've got this new mic right here, and just absolutely loving it. I think the sound quality is much better. If you guys are looking forward to this Demi Payet episodia, if you guys are looking forward to seeing how he plays in-game, drop a like on the video. Support on the channel has been mad. I appreciate you guys as well. If you guys are new to the channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button down below. Now, the first thing that you want to pay attention to with the Demi Payet card is obviously the shooting stats. He's a long shot master. Marksman chem style goes up to 99. Has shot power for days, has finishing for days, 87 composure, very nice as well. So that means if there's defenders around him, that's not going to phase him as much as a guy that would have, I don't know, like 79 or 75. Agility is one thing we're boosting with the marksman chem style. Jumping, obviously, goes up plus 10, but it doesn't matter. It still just goes up to 62. And then stamina, for a flashback card, I'm happy that we have a card that ships with 80 stamina. Not great, but acceptable. 79 strength goes up to 84 with the marksman, so he gets a little bit of, he gets an 84 strength boost, and then volleys, obviously, he's known for cracking some, it's the distance bangers from Demi Payet, and that's exactly what we're gonna try to do today. I'm not a West Ham fan, so it doesn't really faze me, but West Ham fans were very pissed when he left. Also, when we're making the squad for this epi, there's only one squad name that we're gonna use. It's gonna be I Am French. You guys don't know him. He is a personality on Twitter. I don't think he does YouTube videos, but he's been in the FIFA community for ages, and Demi Payet is his favorite player of all time, so in honor of him, we are gonna be naming our squad I Am French. And accurately, or appropriately, I should say, we're going to put together a full Liga inside, and we're going to use some players that not everyone would use, you know? So we got that flashback. We got the Europa League moments. Falcao, the king of Europa League, aka El Tigre. We've got Gucci Mane, who we're going to use the remaining two loan games for in this epi. Nabil Fekir. We're going with UCL Di Maria, who got himself a Champions League Man of the Match card. We're going with Mendy Kimpembe. We're going to go with the French Robin Van Persie at center back. Flashback Dani Alves, and of course Gigi Buffon and keeper, and then we are going to go with his Marseille, not the footmas one, we're going to go with Marseille Mario Balotelli, and we are going to fix that on. By the way, just finished watching Barcelona Sevilla. Very good chance that Messi gets himself an inform. If he doesn't, people are going to ride. He got a hattie and an assist. We're wearing the Marseille kit, which is blue, but it says orange on it. And in honor of Marseille, I've got a PSG kit, which I could have worn for Liga 1, but I wanted to be a little bit more respectful. Rayo Vallecano, going to be wearing this kit. It's the closest thing we have to a PSG kit, to a Marseille kit. And then Milan Vetterholt on Twitter just sends me emojis of snakes. He sends me emojis of snakes because it's Demi Payet. Falcao? Di Maria? Run him up, Falcao! How does, wait, what? Dimmy! Oh my god, dude, Ralph Fairman's having the game of his life right now, dude. Wait for it. Wait for it, Gucci Mane! Come on, dude! The biggest regret I have is not doing ASMR. I legitimately regret not doing it.
2 minutes at a time.
Gucci Mane! Dude, I swear, when we did the Gucci Mane, we didn't do a Gucci Mane epi, we recorded something else. But he has been absolutely he can play anywhere on the pitch. He can play cam, he can play out wide as a winger, he can play as a striker. We're gonna call an audible. Balotelli, not really getting it done. So Falcao, we're gonna slot him over to left striker. I think let's bring on Delaney, just because we love that card. Falcao's gonna go to left striker, Fekir, left LCM, and then Payet is gonna go to right striker. That's all. No. I think I hate FIFA 19. You ever play matches of FIFA where you just want to crawl up in a ball, dude? I want to stop doing FIFA videos and I'm just going to do ASMR.
My name is Dimitri Payet. Do your best snake impersonation.
Oh, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Okay. Take a sip of water. It's not a big deal. Take a sip of water. You're good.
I'm fine.
Schmeagle! Angel Di Maria! Come on, dude! Rolling back the hands of time, cue the Lord of the Rings soundtrack. Let's go, dude! Falcao? Dude, Di Maria's positioning is unreal. UCL Di Maria! That's what he's got! Hey, flashback Payet, all well and good. But the other boys are stepping up, dude. Winger's OP. ASMR, Gucci Mane in the first match, and then Angel Di Maria just lighting it up. Just abusing whoever he's got, and a freaking rage quit. Goodbye, Gucci Mane. You've been an absolute mad lad, Gucci Mane. Who even is a guy that we could use? Dude, headliner Pepe, under 100,000 coins, and you get some pretty snackish stats with that. As a matter of fact, he's exactly 99. We're gonna go with the lightning bolt chemistry style. What are the requirements? What are the packs that you get? You get a mega pack and a rare electrum. Oof, mega pack and a rare electrum players pack. Both those packs right now are going for about 128k. Is that a little too steep? Yeah, 255,000 coins right now. I don't know, man. That might just be a little bit too steep for me. Jimmy Payet gets his first goal, and it's a thunder cunt of a goal right there. We've got the American flags. He's going to do the snake dabke, or he's just going to knock the flag. In true snake fashion, he's not going to be doing what we told him to do. And Divi Payet, his Marseille teammate Mario Balotelli, obviously coming up and give him a little bit of a hug. Not many keepers in the game are going to be able to keep that sort of snake heat out of the back of the net. Come on, Dimmy! Good goal. Good goal. A sloppy out of position defending on my part.
Something's happened.
Referee?
Can you just please drive? Did you see something?
I'm fine.
Every day when I wake up, I make a decision. I have to make a decision to myself. I have to think to myself, you know what? Do I want to stop using the bird bath memes in videos? And then something like that happens, and it reinforces the fact that I just have to continue using the bird bath meme, because bird box is actually in FIFA, dude. It's actually in the game.
The switch of play. Payet. Oh! What a goal!
Come on! The skill run of dreams! Kazooie, if you're watching this, bro, that one's for you. Yo, that was probably one of our better skill runs of the year. He's only got 4-star skill moves, but we executed very nicely there, and that showcases the finishing that he's got. We showcased it in the last match with the power inside the box. Wasn't placed incredibly well, but again, he does have that power, so the ball's going to go in. And then that one right there, just he wasn't touched. He wasn't touched on that entire run. Headliner Pepe, under 100,000 coins, and you get some pretty snackish stats with that.
That's fine.
Pepe! That was it, dude! He was right in front of the net! How is he gonna fluff that? We get a loss, we get a win, and then we get a draw. And it, for the life of me, I don't know how Pepe doesn't finish that, dude. That was tough. I'm not gonna lie, that was tough. In a match where we scored two with Dimi, scored two very good goals with Dimi Payet, Pepe just doesn't come up, and we let ourselves down a little bit with that... With that miss, but my dear lord, dude, that was tough. Okay, so we're gonna refresh the SBC right now. Looks like it's 255. Looks like it's 258,000 coins. So it's gone up 3,000 since the last time we checked. So it looks like it's probably gonna hover around that 255,000 coins. We get our pack rewards, which I think, like I said, the rare Electrum and then the Mega Pack. So let's pop open the. We'll pop open the Mega Pack first. See what we get in this. Again, keep in mind 250,000 coins. And we don't get a walkout. Pack luck has not been on point lately, but it is going to be a board. And it's going to come in the form of Juan Mata. Okay, so 83 Juan Manuel Mata. Not horrible. Could do worse, I suppose. Could have not been a board. And what else do we get in there? 83 Vitolo. Again, I'm not really sure how to value this, to be fair. Because you don't get great packs. And, yeah, Payet's great, but you really have to love Dimi Payet, and you have to really be involved with a French side to be able to wiggle him into your squad and or Ligue 1. So, two boards. England goalkeeper Pickford takes a little bit of the blow off. But, again, I'm not sure how to call this one. As a player, Dimi Payet played great, but I don't know if that's... I'm really not sure how to call this one. I'm going to give it a thumbs up and then, like, this. You know what I mean? Like, you know, remember in Gladiator how he gave, like, you can do this? And, well, that's nothing. That's neutral. There's this, this, and that. I'm gonna sort of go here. I'm gonna rate it here. Maybe that's how we do the ratings going forward. Just not 100%. 260,000 coins. You get a really good card, but I don't know. I feel like that 260,000 coins could be spent elsewhere. But that is gonna do it, boys. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed this flashback Dimi Payet, aka for West Ham fans, they're gonna call him the Snake. Snake yet, I guess. But hopefully you guys have enjoyed. If you did, drop a like on the video. Hopefully this has helped you in some way make a decision whether or not to do this SBC, which is gonna be available for 3 days. If you guys are new to the channel, hit that subscribe button down below. I will see you guys for another upload tomorrow. Till next time, bros. Tschüss. Later. Ade.